We talk a lot about how to keep our kids in a routine in this season of different, but once things go back to normal, we could see some new anxieties in our kids. Chris Reese has more in this week's Time for Kids segment. Hey, Chris.
Leah, it's a catch-22 scenario altogether because, you know, there's also the loneliness issue that we have to tackle. But when it comes to the angst of going back to normal, SSM Health Therapist Britt Coolman says that's expected because it's hard to define what normal is right now.
It's been almost a year that we have not been going out and about, not been in person in school for a lot of kids, or sometimes haven't done a lot of activities because those haven't been available. So that is something that's just kind of expected to happen, to have some increased anxiety going back to more of these normal activities, because it feels unknown.
So how do we tackle that? Coolman says it's best to be gradual when introducing kids to their former activities, giving them time for the adjustment. She also says it's something a lot of kids and adults alike will feel in the season of transitioning back. She's also stressing to be mindful of loneliness that your kids and teens are facing, and she encourages allowing your kids and teens to connect with a friend, but to do so safely. Now, of course, our Time for Kids Recipe for Health team is asking what you want to hear about. Let us know what health topics you're interested in, or share your family's health story with us online at ssmhealth.com/timeforkids.
I think this transition season, it's going to be tough for everyone, kids and adults alike, Chris.
You know, I talked about this earlier, but I say my own youth group kids, it's my window into having kids or teenagers right now, but they've talked about being in school online for almost a year at this point. So they've gotten so used to it, they've built their whole lives around it. So now that thought of switching back, waking up at 7 o'clock in the morning, going to a school full of people, it makes them uncomfortable, genuinely.
Yeah, a return to normal, hopefully in the near future.
Hopefully so.
Chris Reese, thank you very much.